Mr. Link.
Thank you for coming.
Raymond, we got here as fast as we could. How is he?
Not good. He's been asking for you.
Have the police found anything?
Not yet. I just can't imagine who would do this thing. Mr. Jung has no enemies.
Well, we've just discovered it may be a Hong Kong cartel that's behind the takeover moves on Chung's company.
You suspect they may have done this?
No proof, but we've been told they're the kind of organization that could do it without a second thought.
Since Mr. Chung owns the whole company, he becomes the only obstacle between them and a takeover.
But attempted murder? Who are these people?
We haven't got that pinned down yet. A cartel is a little bit like a shadow government. It's very hard to tell who's running it. But this one is into anything that means fast profits. Drugs, gun running, smuggling, you name it.
The Jade Dragon facilities could be the final link this cartel is looking for.
What kind of link?
A network of shipping and distribution that would allow them to move anything anywhere in the world.
God. Doctor, please. Mr. Jung wished to be alone with these gentlemen.
There is only one way to save the company now. I need your help.
What can we do?